terrifying video from Portage County. This is dash cam video from a squad car. An officer is pulled over on I-39, and look at that. You see a car flying by in the wrong direction. A chase then lasted for several minutes, and it only ended after the driver hit other cars. No one was seriously hurt. Behind the wheel, a 62-year-old woman. Court documents show that she admitted drinking too much before getting behind the wheel. She now faces four charges, including her fifth OWI.